Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed at Tagbilaran.